And finally, Prep Baseball Report releasing its All-State team, and two players from Northeast Indiana did make the cut. Carroll's Langston Ginder and Northrop's Garrett Schoenle, two of the 16 players in this state selected. An infielder, Ginder hitting 500 this past season. As a junior, he tallied 34 runs and 24 ribbies. Schoenle selected as a pitcher. He, of course, went 4-0 with a 0.75 ERA. And as a senior, he struck out 60 hitters in just over 37 innings. And